Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I wanted to do a Sephora VIB sale recommendations, as well as at the end, I'll do my wish list. I always do the haul once I buy stuff that I want to get, but I don't think I've ever done one where I would film it before the sale and kind of tell you what I recommend to get. I was just going through all my stuff that I buy at Sephora and I picked out the things that I either repurchased multiple times, things that I use every single day that really make my beauty and skincare routine a lot easier, a lot better. Just products that I feel like are some of the best ones that I've ever tried. And so I wanted to do this. I put them all in here so I can go through them. I have some skincare, hair care, perfume set, just a bunch of random products, and I'll link everything below. So the sale is starting today. That's why I wanted to put this up today, so that if you are interested in anything, you can just go ahead and get it, and it's already available at a discount for you. If you are a Rouge and VIB, it's today. If you are and you get 20% off. And if you are a Beauty Insider, you get 10% off. And I think that is starting November 7th, but I will put it in the description box, the exact dates, once I double check. But I found out about this sale and I was like wondering when it's gonna be, and it's always in November, but I feel like it's usually more towards mid-November. But when it was posted on Trendmood, I was like, oh my God, I cannot wait. I have a long list of products I wanna buy and I wanna try out. And so I'll do the recommendations first and then my wish list later, and I have my notes right here. So let's just go ahead and get started. A lot of these products I've already mentioned on my channel in the past, but I wanted to compile them into one big video. What I usually do for sales like this is I stock up on things that I always use, that I know I'm going to have to repurchase, even if I'm not running low on them yet, but I know I will before the next sale comes. So I always get them during the sale, might as well get the 20% off. And then if I wanna try something that's pricey that I'm not sure if I'm gonna love, I use this sale as well, especially with things like perfumes. Perfume is very expensive, and so this is a really good time to pick up a new scent if you've been eyeing one, as well as getting some Christmas gifts, because they do have some really, really good scents this year too, which I will include. And for those that I don't have here physically with me, I will just include a little picture here so you can see what they look like, and everything will be listed and linked below. So let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing I talked about, I think in my most recent favorites, which is the Belief Moisturizing Eye Balm Eye Cream. I have used this for about a month now, and I use it at night. I don't think I'm ever going to even try another eye cream. I love this one so much that I don't even feel the need to try anything else. It's moisturizing, it absorbs, it doesn't just sit on your skin like some heavy eye creams that I've tried in the past do. They just kind of sit on top of my skin. I don't feel like they really absorb very much, and then they rub off on my pillow. So this one actually absorbs and moisturizes your eye area. It's good for sensitive skin. I have very sensitive skin around my eyes, and anything with retinol, anything with, I don't know, like anti-aging kind of things, they always give me a rash or they make my skin extremely dry. This one doesn't, but it's still very, very moisturizing. It's pricey, and so if you are going to try it, definitely take advantage of the sale. It doesn't really smell like anything. It kind of just smells like a mixture of essential oils, just very natural smell. And this one is I think it's the half a fluid ounce or maybe 1 ounce, 0.84 fluid ounces, so it's almost an ounce. It costs about $48 to $50 something. I'm not exactly sure, but I think it's just a really, really good eye cream. I would definitely use it during the day as well. If you have a little bit of time between when you apply the eye cream to when you apply your makeup, you can definitely use this. It does take a little bit longer to absorb than my the eye cream that I've been using for the daytime, which is the Clinique All About Eyes. That one like kind of absorbs right away. This one takes a little bit longer. So if you are wearing heavy makeup, if you wake up and just want to do a full face right away, this is probably not the best, but for the nighttime, it's amazing. The next thing is a liquid lip that I used on my wedding day that my makeup artist actually said she bought the entire line and she uses them exclusively on brides and nothing else because they're so good, they're so long lasting, they're comfortable, moisturizing, like they're just the best of the best. And that is the NARS Power Matte Lip Pigment. Yeah, I guess that's the name, Power Matte Lip Pigment. And mine is the color American Woman. And this was like the perfect bridal color because it's red, but it's almost like it's just a very neutral but still pigmented enough where it wakes up your face, I feel like. It's just a beautiful color, but any of their colors, they all wear the same, they all stay the same. So whatever color you like, if you are looking for a really, really good, long-lasting liquid lipstick that's moisturizing, doesn't dry out in the like the cracks of your lips, this is it. It's amazing. And my makeup artist for my wedding, she's been doing makeup on brides for like, I don't know, like 10 years or so. And she said it's her absolute favorite formula if you want something that just lasts forever and wears very comfortably. So highly, highly recommend it. The next thing you've heard me talk about for like probably a year now, and that's the Way texturizing hairspray. It's just the best hairspray that I've ever tried. It gives you grit, it gives you volume, it smells amazing. The smell of these products is honestly what attracted me to them first. It's just, it almost smells like a perfume. It's very pleasant, it's not overwhelming. It doesn't have like that typical hairspray, like that, like a hair product kind of smell, and it works super well. And this is probably like my 10th one. I buy this every single VIB sale for the past few years, and I love this. Next is the Shiseido facial cotton, and I've been buying them ever since Jaclyn Hill recommended them, like probably 4 years ago, if not more. These are just the best. There's, you get, I think 120 in here. Is it? No, $165, and it's about $12, which I think is totally affordable. It's not overpriced at all. This lasts me for a long time, but I always pick up extras. Even if I'm not running low, I know I'll go through them. Like, I use them every single day. So these are the best facial cotton that I've ever tried. Next is a perfume gift set, and I don't have the actual gift set, so I'll insert a picture right now. And that is the Soleil Blanc set from Tom Ford. So what you get is this. This is the travel size. So I think it's it's like half a fluid ounce in here. And it just smells so good. It's like a creamy beach smell. Similar to the Bobbi Brown Beach without those sharp notes in there. There's just something in there that I don't necessarily like. It's kind of like a mixture of Bobbi Brown Beach, Replica Beach Walk, with like a little something creamy in there. I love it. It lasts for a very long time on me, but it never gives me a headache. It's not like overwhelming. So the gift set comes with this, which this alone is $59, I think. And it's really nice. It's like a magnetic, it's very heavy duty. And then it comes with a travel size of the shimmer oil, which this is the 3.4 ounces. So the one in the set is 1.7, so it's half of this. I've had this for 2 years, I think, and I use it a lot, and I haven't even gotten through like a fifth of it. So you do not need the big size. The one in the set is like more than enough. And then it comes with a lipstick. And the set, I have it written somewhere here. Okay, so the set is $84, which again, just this alone is $60, but it's $123 value. So if you do want a summer perfume, which I usually get my summer scents in the winter during the VIB sale so that I have them ready for like spring break and stuff. So if you want a summer set, I highly recommend it. It smells so good. The shimmer in this is the best shimmer I've ever tried in a spray. It's very fine. It's like rose gold. It's not like chunky glitter, you know? It's just like a beautiful sheen. So I might actually even buy this because I am going to use this up this summer for sure, this upcoming summer. And if you get 20% off of $84, it'll end up being like a little under $70 or so, which is a great deal. It's like $10 more than just this alone. So yeah, just a little tip if you want a summer perfume. Next is this IGK First Class Charcoal Detox Dry Shampoo. Again, I've talked about it many times. It is the best dry shampoo in the world, hands down. It does leave a lot of white residue, but what I do with it is I apply it at night, it absorbs by the morning, and the white is completely gone. So just use it at night and it won't be an issue. This one can bring back like oily, greasy, dirty hair in like two sprays. It's the best one. It's very strong, very heavy duty. I have fine hair and very thin, and it doesn't feel like it's too heavy for me, but it's definitely for dirty hair. Like, you probably wouldn't want to use it on like first day hair. This is for like fifth day hair if you want to go another day. It's just the best, and this alone costs, I want to say $11. The full size one, which I ran out of, I'm going to buy it during the sale, costs $27. But now they have sets where you get the big size one, which is normally $27 on its own, with this one together for $27. So you get a travel size and a full size for just the price of the full size alone. So I will be picking that up for sure. Next is something that I've been using all summer long, and it was recommended to me by a subscriber, by Jennifer. So thank you so much, Jennifer, if you're watching this. And that is the IT Cosmetics Your Skin But Better CC Cream. I got the color light. I should have gotten like the, what is it called? Like the fair light. So I will pick up the other color next. This is the best. It's like Photoshop on your face as you apply it. Airbrushes everything. It covers everything. It's very light. It's heavy coverage, but it's light on your skin. It's buildable, even though you really don't need to build it up, because it does cover so much with just one layer. It is SPF 50, so it will protect you from the sun and at the same time give you an amazing coverage. I love this. I'm getting one for my mom for Christmas as well with the brush. It's just the best. Honestly, I don't even use anything else besides this now. If you've been looking for something with SPF, if you need something to cover up your redness, any imperfections on your skin, this has been my favorite for months now. Next are eyeshadows, and I'm probably saying it wrong, but Kaja? I'm not quite sure, but it comes with three eyeshadows. It's these little sets, and they're very inexpensive. I think they're like $23 or so. And you have an entire set of shadows, and they're all colors that go well together, or you can use them on their own. So this one is the 07 Glowing Guava. And I got this because my friend has been talking about this for so long, and she's always loved them, and I've never tried them. So finally I picked it up, and they work so well. They blend like a dream. They're so buttery. They stay on your lids. You get really big size pans, I feel like. Like they're bigger than a regular eyeshadow would be. And they have a matte and a shimmer, and then like a darker crease color as well. They have different colors. They have the pink ones, oranges. I think they have like a nude one. They have a lot of colors. But when I was going through their website, which was last night, I was on it for like 5 hours looking at all their gift sets. They have one by this brand. It's called Looking Like a Snack Collection. And it costs, I didn't write the price. Oh no, I did. It costs $39, but it's $82 value. So this alone, I think, is like $23. And you get an eyeshadow like this. You get a blush, a highlighter, and a lip stain for $39 plus 20% off. So I will be probably picking that up during the sale for myself, but I just wanted to let you know, if you are interested in these, you can get a set for a really good deal. Next is the Sephora Facial Cleansing Pad. And I've included it in a giveaway in the past. I've talked about it many times. I will be picking one of these up again to include in my big holiday giveaway, which is coming up really soon, like in a week or two. I'm gonna post it, so stay tuned for that. This retails for like $6, $6 or $8. And basically, if you want something to help you clean your skin a little bit better than your fingers, or a lot better than your fingers, but you don't wanna spend the money on a Clarisonic, on the Foreo, or any of these like facial devices, this is a really good alternative. And it has these little bristles on it, and it's silicone, which means it's not gonna harbor bacteria like some of the brushes do. And basically what I do every morning and every night is I'll put a pump of my Purity facial cleanser on this, and I'll just wash my face with this. And because of these little bristles, I feel like it really gets into my pores, really cleanses my skin so much better than just like my fingers would, you know, because my fingers obviously can't get into the pores like these little bristles can. It's just a good aid in removing your makeup and cleaning your skin, and it's very, very inexpensive. Again, I'm including it as one of the things in the holiday giveaway, which will be a big one. Like, I'm including a full-size perfume, lip products, like I'm including a lot of things in there. So definitely stick around for that one. Next is something I don't currently have, but I'll insert a picture. And that's the Beauty Blender Cleanser Set, where you get two beauty blenders and you get a cleanser, like a full-size cleanser. I have an extra beauty blender, so I don't need that set. But if you are looking for the best makeup sponge ever, like, it's way better than other brands, at least in my opinion. I've tried almost every single sponge out there, and even though the other ones are not terrible at all, but none of them are as soft as the Beauty Blender. All the other ones are just, they're just way more what's the word, like, dense to me. Even if you wet them, like, they're just, none of them are made of like that same material. And so if you are looking to try it out, I would recommend the set. Normally I think it's like a $70 or $80 value, and they cost, I believe, $45. So you get two beauty blenders and the cleanser, but I will be just picking up the cleanser for myself, because like I said, I do have the beauty blender. Next is my favorite facial spray, and I haven't had to buy this for myself in like 2 years, because my friend always gets me one for my birthday every year, and that's the Caudalie Beauty Elixir. I just use it on my clean skin, like before bed. Basically what it is to me is like aromatherapy. It smells like essential oils. It has the most fine mist where it doesn't like spritz your face. It just feels so good. It's calming. I love it, and I use it all the time. I honestly just like cannot get enough of it. And this retails on its own for $59. No, I'm sorry, $49. But they have a set now where it's called the Power Glow Set, where it costs $49, which is just as much as this on its own. And you get a full-size spray, and then you get a mask and a facial, like a mousse face cream, and it's a $71 value. You get it for $49. So if you are wanting to pick one of these up, definitely get the set and just get the two products basically for free. Okay, we got two more. I'll try to be quick. This video is gonna be so long. One of the best mascaras that I've tried is this Benefit Roller Lash. I've purchased, I think, three of them by now. They're so good. The bristles on the brush are like silicone, so they're very small, and you don't think they would do much, but they do make your lashes longer, thicker, more curled. And one of the best things about it is that it doesn't transfer. So my issue with a lot of mascaras is that it leaves like tiny little black dots right here under my lower lash line. This one doesn't do that at all. I could be wearing it all day long, sweating, running around, and nothing will transfer. So this is really, really good. I think it retails for $25, but sometimes they have the sets where you get the full size and the travel size for the price of just this one. I haven't seen it when I was on the website lately, but when I link all the products, I'll look again, and if it's available, I'll link it below for you. And the last thing is the Way Leave-In Conditioner. This is my favorite conditioner. I use it every single time I wash my hair. It's light, it smells great like the other Way products. It helps you detangle your hair, even though I use a detangler, but this one helps as well. And it makes my hair softer and just like healthier overall. And what I like about it too is that a lot of the leave-in conditioners I've tried in the past, they would kind of weigh down my hair, where once my hair dries, I would feel that I had products in there, and like it would make it kind of like limpy, you know. This one doesn't do that. It doesn't feel like you had anything on your hair, but it still works. It still makes your hair softer, and It smells so good. So this is my last recommendation, even though I could be here for like 3 days giving you 50 more, but these are just the most standout products for me. And yeah, so now moving on to my wish list, just really quickly, because I know we've been here for like a half hour already. Okay, so I'm just gonna read off of my list here. So the first thing I really want to try out is the Tom Ford Soleil Neige, I don't know. The Tom Ford, basically like the winter brother to this perfume. And I, when I first saw it, it looks exactly like this, except that instead of the gold, it's silver on the full size bottle. Like the cap is silver and the label is silver. And it also comes with the shimmer spray as well, but I only want to try the perfume. And the reason I want to try it is because even though it doesn't necessarily look like anything crazy, I prefer the gold bottle for sure over the silver. But I was reading reviews and a lot of people wrote that it smells like a winter wonderland. And that really got me, and I'm really curious about it. I'm actually going to the mall later on today to smell it. And if I like it, I'm gonna pick it up. It is very expensive, so I would see if they have the travel size, or I'll probably just get the smaller size. But that's just something I figured, if it smells like winter wonderland, it's totally up my alley. I love like Christmassy scents, things that remind me of the holidays. That's just my thing. And so I will try it out and I might pick it up. And I will be filming a haul, just so you know, so you will see everything that I got. I also want to get the Way North Bondi perfume, which smells like this, but it's an actual perfume. I've tried it out every single time I've been to Sephora. I've used it and it lasts on my skin for super long, and it smells just like the hairspray. I love that smell. I am obsessed with it. I think it's just beautiful. And ever since I tried their hair products, I've always wanted them to have a perfume line that smells like the hair products. And finally, I feel like it's time for me to pick one up. I smelled all of them, but I like the North Bondi one the most. The next thing I wanna get is the Hourglass High Shine Lip Gloss in the color Sublime. And I've had this on my wish list since this summer, and I never picked it up because I have so many lip products that I need to go through. But now that it'll be on sale, I've heard a lot of good things about Hourglass lip glosses, so I will be picking that one up. The next thing is the Sol de Janeiro lip butter. I used it on my honeymoon and I used it all up. Peter loves it, I love it. It's a really good lip butter. It looks like a glue stick, it's really big, but it works super well. It's like that cocoa butter taste and it's very moisturizing. So I will be picking that up. The next thing I'll be picking up is the Belief Aqua Bomb face cream. So it's kind of like the face cream that goes with the eye cream that I use. I've had two samples of it. I've used it when I was in France. It's an amazing, amazing face cream. I never picked it up yet because I have so many face creams to go through, but I think now that it's gonna be on sale, that my skin gets crazy dry in the winter, I think it's time for me to get it. So I will be most likely getting that one as well. Another thing I wanna get, like I said before, I'm gonna get the set of this with the big one. I also want to get the Nest Petite Diffuser Duo, which has, I think the scents are like holiday. I don't know, it's like the Christmas scent. I've had their diffusers before. Depending on the smell, some of them are stronger than others, but I wanna try out the holiday ones. I've never tried them before. I wanna put one in my bathroom, one in my living room, and maybe one in my kitchen. I'll see, but, or like gift one as a gift. And the last thing I wanna get is the Erin Algea Blossom Travel Size Perfume. And I've had the sample for a while now, and I absolutely love it. It's a little different than I imagined before I got it. Like, I thought it's gonna be more floral, but it smells kind of like clean laundry and floral to me. And I didn't love it at first, but as I kept using the sample, I just fell in love with it. I think it's just such a calming, soft scent, and it's very beautiful. And so I wanna get the travel size because the big one is very expensive. So yeah, so three perfumes. Oh, shocking, right? I know, I'm like such a perfume junkie. So these are my recommendations and my wish list. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Next, I'll probably upload my sale haul. I am going to Florida tomorrow for a week. I'm taking my brother to Disney World. So that's probably when my order will be delivered. But when I come back next weekend, I will film the video and I'll post it as soon as possible. So keep an eye out for that, and I will see you soon. Bye.